Okay, so here we have our beautiful 2015 Toyota 4Runner. This one is the SR5. Underneath the hood, it's a 3.6 liter V6 engine. So as you guys know, V6, it's a very powerful engine. We do also have our auto halogen headlamps, and then you do have your fog lights underneath that. Trying to use them, keep up. And then we are sitting on 17 inch alloy wheels. You do have your power side view mirrors, so these will actually have the turn signal integrated lamps, as well as you have the roof racks above as well, so you can attach any. You are also going to get a lot of great features in the back here. So you do have your backup camera. It's just around here if you ever need to locate that. You do also have a tow hitch here. So you do have a great tow capacity with this vehicle. Let's take a look on the inside. Okay, so inside the vehicle, as you can see, we have some extra weather mats for you, but it is a 7-seater passenger. So I did put one seat down just to show you that you do have the capability of putting the seats down for more cargo space. It does add an extra cargo space for you. The second row seats do fold down as well for you as well. Okay, so let's take a look at the inside of the vehicle, my favorite part of this whole video process. So as you can see, we have beautiful interior. It's leather interior, and you also have your power driver seating with lumbar support, super cool. As well as hopping into the car, let me get in for you. These are leather, as well as heated seats, sorry. So you do have the options for driver and passenger side. Let's take a look at the kilometers as well. So again, this is a 2015, and as you can see, it only has about 88,000 kilometers, so super low mileage for this year. Okay, so we're gonna have a lot of great features with this 2015 4Runner. So starting off with just the steering wheel, you have your audio control function, and then you also have your Bluetooth interface. Going to the side here, you do have your windshield defroster, as well as we do have power button. This is to turn on your 400 watt plug, or the 120 volt plug, as well as you also have a 100 volt plug. Lots of electricity capacities in this vehicle. Taking a look here as well, you do have your touchscreen. So we have our touchscreen display. Underneath that, you have your climate control settings. Again, you can also put it in the rear as well. So they have some rear air vents in the back for you. You do have your USB volt and then an auxiliary cord as well. Oh my goodness, I cannot speak. Your plug-in charging volt for your car charger. As well as you have driver selectable modes here. Cup holders, some awesome features. Again, your heated seats, and really cool. You do also have a sunroof. Let's see if you can. Again, thank you for watching. My name is Gaby from Northside Mitsubishi. Give us a call if you'd like to come test drive. Thank you.